mermaid gigs fall into kind of two categories that tend to be either family-friendly, kid-focused, or high-glam, Vegas, corporate party, rooftop pool kind of vibe. In a kid's show, you might get some weird questions, and you need to have really good improv to deal with whatever that four-year-old might throw at you, trying to prove you're not real. But at adult events, your improv skills become less about answering questions and more about deflecting without ruining the mood. Men will ask us all the time, ho, 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 how does the mermaid have sex? And generally my answer is, well, not with you, sir.
Yes, finish!
Sexual harassment is so common in the mermaid industry, we actually have a term for it. We call them merverts.